It's your girl Vanessa. Welcome back to my channel. You are here for a reason. What's good? I'm Vanessa. I talk about self-development. And I talk about things that are on my mind now and that can help you too. Okay. So living from our truth, right? Ooh, living from our truth, being honest with ourselves, living with integrity, living with abundant feeling of infinity, okay? You are infinity in this moment in time. You are infinity to feel however you want to feel, react to whatever you want to react to. So if you are in love with your life, this is how you deal with people that are negative, or if you're around people that are negative, or you're around anything that makes you feel lower or down or small in any way. So first of all, you have the choice to react to what you want to react to, because you are infinite. You are a positive light in this world, right? The more that you fall in love with your life, the more that you fall in love with yourself, the more that you can bring that everywhere you go, okay? Because you ultimately can be free, right? So if you are a people pleaser, right, if you are sensitive to this world, it's so easy to want to make sure everyone's okay around you, to be that fixer, right? That's just our nature. So, but that also takes a lot of your energy, and there's no need for that at all, because ultimately you're free all day, every single day, every minute. You have a choice to change your perspective. You have a choice to change any situation with your perspective and any thoughts that you do think. So this helps you. This will help you say, hey, I'm in love with my life today. I'm in love with it. I love me. I love my life. I love that everything is unfolding naturally and just as it should go and it should be. You know, knowing that all is well, I am okay. Everything is fine. So tell yourself, I'm in love with my life today. I'm in love with it. And whatever comes my way, it's okay, because I am in love with it. I'm gonna be just fine, because I have a solid foundation of, I'm all right. Things are peaceful. I'm peaceful. I'm calm today. You know, I don't have to do everything today, right? Use that mantra. I'm in love with my life today. I'm in love with me today. I'm in love with my life. So the more that you're in love with your life, the more that you're gonna radiate, and the more that your aura is just gonna expand. You're gonna feel so good inside that nothing will be worth reacting to that doesn't feel good to you, that doesn't feel good to yourself. The more that we do react to certain things and certain people, we're giving our energy to those things, right? So if you are around somebody that is negative, right, and you're that light, they probably need your fixing a little bit. They probably need a little bit of your light, because they're getting really angry and you're not giving them that oomph, that light. So, you know, just know that you don't have to be in that dominant vibration that they're putting out, but you know, if you are in that situation, just be there. Know that you're good, you're all as well, right? You know, along my path, I've been having such strong boundaries lately, you know, and I think that I got more into the ego of it. Like, look, I got the boundaries now, like I'm doing good in my life, right? And things, I know we want people to understand where we're at, what we're doing, and things like that, but they're not gonna understand that. You know, people are so caught up within themselves. Like me, I'm caught up with just myself, you know? The more that we are in love with our life, the more that we can choose what to react to and what not to react to, right? So keep practicing being aware of your thoughts and your mind today, because you are that co-creator today. You are that creator in your life, and you can make any decision you want. Trust your choices today. Trust your life. Trust it all. And know there's so much more to look forward to in your week. There's so much to look forward to every single day. Tell yourself all the good things. I have so much to look forward to. I'm open to love. I'm open to my life today, to new beginnings, to peace and harmony. I know that what I want is going to come my way, you know, and everything is all as well. Peace, harmony, all is so well. The more that you're in love with your life, you're going to give people, you know, some light in their day. So say, I'm in love with my life. I'm in love with me. Every day, just know it. Just know it and let it be. Just know it and let it be. You know, the more that we continue to think positively about ourselves and give ourselves those gentleness, compassionate words and gentleness, compassionate self-love, you know, the more that we are going to radiate, right? And we want to keep that going. Just like in my video that I said, let yourself evolve. Let yourself evolve to your greatest version and let yourself do that. So if you're around people that are stunting your growth, I totally get it 100%. 100%. It's terrible. It's like the worst feeling ever, because I know I don't like to be stopped with my growth at all. okay? And I know that I'm gonna be fine and all is well, and nothing, what people do has nothing to do with me personally, you know? So the more that you are being positive with yourself today, just know that that's all you can do, all right? And know like, hey, this is me now, that's it, you know, I'm in love with my life, so I don't need to react to negative things because I'm in love with myself enough to let go and to let God and to just let things be. So that's how much I love myself today, is to let things be. If I ask someone something, if they say no, I'm okay with it. If I go out and about in the world and I have to turn around because there was a caution sign, I can't go where I wanted to go, that's okay. That's cool. You know, letting things just naturally be and let things happen for yourself, okay? So the more that we bring that light, the more that we can help those heal around us and see that, you know, everything's all good. So you're changing, right? Like we're more changing, we're transforming, and you know, we're being guided to beautiful things. And for that to be taken from us and letting people take our peace is so, we shouldn't do that, because we have so much to give to this world and we have so much to give to people around us by being that example, by being that light beam that we are and showing them that you can do more, right? So just being that example and letting yourself be that light and see where it takes you, right? And if we have to dim it, then I know that's such an awful feeling. So the more that we just keep our light bright, the more that we will, help those around us more and be that positive light, just like they help us in a way too. And it's like it's just a mirror thing. And so we want to expand our light, expand our awareness, who we are in our day and who's around us and what are we being guided to, because ultimately we're protected all the time. We're protected, like nature has our back. You know, you have some powerful forces behind you, you know. Ask them for guidance today. Ask them, hey, help me love my life today. Help me bring in that peaceful harmony for myself, okay? And you're good. There's no need to try so much. The more that you just let your light beam today and love your life, the more I feel, you know, you'll be protected by your own strength and light. Don't second guess it either. Don't second guess yourself along the way, because you're on the right path. You're on the right path. If you're seeing numbers all day, you're so on the right path. You know what I mean? So when you're seeing numbers and things do start to change, just realize, hey, I seen those numbers. They're warning me that things are changing. Maybe a soulmate's coming in my life. Maybe things are happening quickly and I need to really just be prepared. And hey, get used to those changes, adapt to those changes, and just know that good things are coming to your way when you do see those numbers. Like really good things are coming your way. And when they start coming your way, be like, okay, those are what those numbers were trying to tell me. I am connecting with those numbers. I'm letting those numbers guide me. Just know, just go with it. Let it go. And it's a lot sometimes when you start realizing your strength. It's a lot. So just know that you are so guided and protected and you are positive. So when you do feel negative emotions, just know like, hey, it's okay. I'm gonna transmute these into loving thoughts and energy and make the best out of it any way that you can, okay? So the mantra today is, I'm in love with my life. I'm in love with today. All right, so I hope you guys can take that today and let me know how it goes for you. I will be having more videos soon. I'm really happy I put this video up today. Just keep going above and beyond and know that there's something bigger happening for you every single day, all day. And know you're well. There's no need to try. There's no need to be that person that's like, I need this, I need it, I need these things, I need that person, I need it, because that's an energy that's very, you keep those things farther away when you really, really need things, you know what I mean? So when you really, really need things, you push it farther away. So trust your day, just trust it. I don't know, let me know how it goes. This is stuff I tell myself. So I'm in love with my day, I'm in love with my life. And the more that you're in love with your life and trust it and trust your choices, the more that the universe is going to work for you. It supports alignment. It supports action. It supports when you work from a place of trueness, love and working from yourself, right? And that's it from me, I think, today. Just know that you're on the right path. If you see those numbers, just know good things are coming and get used to those numbers. If you're seeing a lot of numbers, like different numbers, look them up, read them, and know you're supposed to shine. It's your time to let go of all that no longer serves you. It's time to let go of the negative things, because that needs to go in order for you to completely grow and to completely transcend. So thank you. Stay inspired, be yourself, love yourself. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.